Fans, please join me in congratulating the Bradleyville Lady Eagles on their third place finish in the Crane